Qiu Baoxing, the Vice Minister of Construction of China, recently said to us that the world is at war with energy, and China is our common battlefront. If you look around China, everywhere, there's huge amounts of construction. Yet, all around the world, there's been at least 30 years of learnings of best practices being developed in energy efficiency and clean energy supply. We need to bring that to China and help her leapfrog this learning process. JUCCCE has very rapidly put together one of the premier networks of energy thought leaders and decision makers. And while working alongside them and our McKinsey advisors, we've come to realize that there are really three key levers that will deliver the greatest amount of impact in the shortest amount of time. The first key lever comes with an understanding that the energy industry is changing and growing very rapidly in China, and we need to help make every single player as productive as possible as quickly as possible. And so JUCCCE is going to focus on creating systems that will accelerate information flow and accelerate partnerships. The second key lever is really understanding that the greatest energy savings comes from integrated urban design. So JUCCCE is going to help showcase models for urban design and deliver it throughout the country. The third key lever is really understanding that we need to deploy energy efficient products as rapidly as possible throughout the country. And how do we do that? It's really by strengthening the supply chain. JUCCCE was born out of the Chinese-US dialogues at the MIT Forum on the Future of Energy in China in April 2007. Now, traditionally, the energy industry is very deep dive. But what was unique about this event that we organized was that we brought together not only key officials from Chinese and US government, but also industry and investors and researchers and NGOs and media. And at this forum, it became very apparent that there's a real need for an organization that has a multidisciplinary and market-driven approach that will drive programs to create a near-term impact. Now, particularly in China, this should be a single bilingual and bicultural organization that will act as a hub of information exchange and cooperation. From the beginning, we took a very methodical approach to the energy problem. And this approach started with choosing a select group of key experts who we're calling our brain trust. These people serve as advisors to our strategy and to our projects. And this brain trust now spans over 100 people, including the chairman of Virgin Group, Richard Branson, the president of Train China, Francis Yuan, the head of Citibank China's global transactions, Brett Krauss, professors at Tsinghua University, and many, many others. These are the people that can make things happen. So using the three key levers as categories, let's take a look at some example JUCCCE programs. For the first bucket, accelerating information, if you take a look at top down, we're working with the Clinton Climate Initiative to take best practices from around the world, translate them into Chinese and localize them for different climate zones and distribute them throughout the country. From a bottoms-up perspective, we're working with What If Innovation Company and identifying that message that will make green living an aspiration for the consumer masses in China. The second key category is integrated urban design. The two most effective areas where we can focus on are one, IGCC, a very China-specific model for IGCC, and two, integrating industrial parks where groupings of buildings can work together to minimize waste and share energy resources. The third key category is marketplace. In China, in every product, but especially energy efficient products, it's a very fragmented marketplace. What we want to do is create a one-stop shop online for energy efficient products for the marketplace, for the industry, where people can find out about the latest products, where people can source products locally, where people can learn which products to use for which application, and find solution providers that can help them install these products locally. With this powerful network that we've built, we can now tap into some of the most effective communication channels in China. For example, mayors across the country, design institutes that touch every single construction project, and members of the press. These are the channels that our programs are targeting. This is an exciting time because JUCCCE now has a well-defined strategy, we have the support of key people, we have access to the right channels in China, and we have a roadmap of programs already in development. We are now ready to have an impact. We just need your help.